The Smiths there with Back to the Old House from the B-side of their 1984 single, What Difference Does It Make? I was very fortunate to come through at the same time as the Smiths because their success brought the focus back onto lyric writing. We'd been through that period where the New Romantics had brought the focus onto style rather than content, but Morrissey and Marr changed all that and they kind of wrote these beautiful little kitchen sink dramas, which is kind of exactly what I was kind of do in my own way. And that was also accompanied by a rediscovery of traditional roots music from the UK through the success of the Pogues. This track I'm going to play for you now, I originally heard sung by the Watersons on one of those folk albums that I got out of Barking Public Library back in the early 1970s. This is a song called Greenland, Whale Fisheries, originally written in 1725.